Hello, welcome to Only Beach and Orchids. There's a package coming came in today, and it's something really different than the normal channel things. But it's a package from Mia Winkle. First things first. I'll put you down. Let's check at the most funny things first. I think I can pull them out just like this. Yes, look at that. There really are a lot of seats in. This is Messer Bouvieri. Messers are carpenter and ook harvester ants. They collect seeds and that's their main food source. I haven't seen the queen yet. But I'll put her down and let's look at another one. This is a small colony of, yeah, focus, Formica cinerea. It's a Formica species. There's a good view of the queen. Well, there it is. Look how beautiful those are. Beautiful. There's a little pack of seeds with them. Premium seed mix. It's for the harvester ants. And a bag of powder to make jelly for the ants, which has protein and carbohydrates, so it's a all-in-one feed. The messer ants, they can survive almost solely on these seeds. They enjoy some insects as protein, but they can make protein and sugars from this, just like, well, just like brewers do. Brewers entice weeds to make starch and make it into sugars. All these ants do that with enzymes, which is very cool. Let's see if we can get a close-up. That's the Messer Bouvieri. The queen is, I can't see where my finger is. The queen is, there is the queen. They are really crammed in there, but that's probably because the seeds, they shouldn't rock around and anything like that. And then the other colony. Come on. It can't be that bloody hard. There we go. Formica cinerea. It should be a colony of 1 to 10 workers, but as I can judge, it's more or less near 10 than anything else, which is nice. I've placed the Messer Bouvieri colony in their outworld. Their nest is down at the bottom. There's the entrance and the at this moment they are searching for it. Some moment later they were in their nest. It was a picture of that. Look how beautiful. And we go to the Formica cinerea colony. same thing there in the outworld. That little tube that's connected to the test tube, that's when they were in the test tube after a couple of hours. One queen and 13 workers. At this moment here in the video, they are still searching where their home is. Well, that's the introduction of the new two ant colonies, and hope to see you soon on another honeybees and orchids video. Thanks for watching. Houdoe.